Father, in the name of Jesus, we confront evil. The evil of systems of this world. Evil machinations. Lord, principalities and powers. Rulers of darkness. Spiritual wickedness in high places. You have given us the authority. When you stepped off the boat of the Gadarenes, the demons know their time was up. And there's some situations, God, where there's been demonic activity, oppression, and confusion, and terrorism. Our finances have been terrorized. Even though sometimes we have made mistakes, but many of us are living in a cycle of financial bondage and constant embarrassment with the spirit of lack and the spirit of confusion and division, generational cycles that rule our lives and want to attack the next generation. But we confront evil tonight in high places. Institutions that hold our people down, institutions that keep us broke and confused and incarcerated. And I speak against you now, you foul spirit from hell. You are a fallen angel. My God, did he answer? You fell and you can't get back up. Shanatos. Come up higher, manandian se kandosia. Roboho shabas kitinde. Glory to God. Take your filthy hands off our property. Hey, shepherd of my soul, and amande kama soul. Because we have the authority from heaven. We have the name of Jesus. When we talk to our daddy, we say in the name of Jesus. And at this name, knees shall bow. Demons got to back up. The Bible said that the demon said, we know that you come to trouble us. Hey, glory to God. In the name of Jesus, trouble plots tonight. Undo plots. Shepherdika. Hey, Oravanso. You foul spirit of confusion. You satanic tongue of gossip. I curse you at the root. You have created enough division in this house. And put our foot on you now in Jesus' name. You have no space in this house. You have no authority in this house. I curse your works. Send you back to the abyss from where you come from. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. And we hold up that name. We hold up that name. And that name is Jesus. You built a kingdom in this house. And that kingdom is coming on down. We expose you. Every time you open your mouth, we expose you. Shepherd of the Asoto Roboho. You sow seeds of discord, and we rebuke the discord. We turn it on you. We turn discord to your house. Come up here and did it and come on and the candles. Shepherd the candles. We release your people. Release your people. Lord, release the chains that binds us. Release the chains on our feet and our hands. Release the chains off our spirits and our minds. Oh my God, as a man with 6,826 demons, all those 6,826 demons had to back up and go in the sea, hey, at the command of God. Now Jesus, command tonight, command tonight. Hey, God, hit our soul. Spirit of God, command tonight. Somebody help me praise him. Somebody also. Come on. The name of Jesus is a strong tower. The righteous runneth therein. Come on, there's safety in him. Come on, be safe tonight. Shitty tormenting spirits. Spirits that torment us in our sleeps. spirits that aggravate us and frustrate us, spirits that tantalize us, seduce us, spirit of lust, spirit of confusion, I come against you in full force. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, take your hands off in the name of Jesus. You will not terrorize these young girls. Hey, come on, get your hands off these young girls in the mighty name of Jesus. Come on, somebody help me now. Oh, you ain't helping me. Yeah, oh shit. So come on, man. Thank you, Lord. No weapon that's formed against us shall prosper. Tongue that rises against us, we shall condemn. This is our heritage. Righteousness is of him, saith the Lord. And I feel a mighty release in this house. We're going to pray till something happen. We won't call him until something stop. Hey, I said, we gonna pray till something stop. Come up higher now. We have gotten too many losses. Lost too much money. Lost too much time. Too much embarrassment and shame. Come on, Andiando. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord.